do that.
I'm going to California with Choice, where I can't be extradited, and you can have my address, and they still won't do anything about it. Go ahead. Ain't nobody coming to California looking for me. Ain't no police fucking touching me.
I'll make sure he comes way before you get
here. So eat a dick.
I'll make sure he comes before us.
Eat a dick.
Whatever. I'm not going to eat no dick. You can eat a dick.
I'd rather eat a dick than be with you.
Don't worry. I'll have a fucking new boyfriend tomorrow.
Do I look like I'm worried?
No, I don't care.
I wish, Mary.
Don't worry,
I wish you the best. You see the difference between...
I wish you
between...
hell and bullshit and 6 feet under.
You see the difference between
but
me and you?
You're going to get what I wish for you. Because I'll pray for it and you're going to get it.
Yeah.
Because I'll call my cousin tomorrow when I get home.
Yeah.
And he'll pick me up on the way.
Sure you will.
Yeah, you will. Because he comes to my house over time.
Yeah. Now you see why I beat that bitch's ass, dude?
You don't know any of my family. You know my sister, Jenny, and my mom. My family's huge on my mom's side.
Yeah, it's more than enough.
She's got seven siblings.
Knowing them two is more than enough.
Yeah, you don't even know my sister. You don't even know my sister.
She didn't tell you.
I seen coils in the juice box. This juice box. I was checking out your juice bottles. Every bottle in there has like a little bit of juice or a lot. They're on the bottom. Put them in like a row. I was trying to like put them upside down so they could go to the bottom so that I could get the rest of the little bit of shit that's going. This one's going to stay in the bottom. I don't know if you got juice in the other box, but...
So pathetic, dude, right to the last second. She's going to keep antagonizing and being married. Not even taking heed. Yes. That's why I don't want to be with you. That's why I don't want to be with you.
I'm good. Do you think I want to be with you?
I know you want to be with me.
No, I'm good. Oh, I'm good.
Burning the rug. So know how serious I am starting with this fucking bag.
Before I leave here, I'll get money from my mother. Never send me some another West Virginia. I'll go pick it up with my car and I'll go grab shit.
Yeah.
Yes. And then I'll get shit for my girl.
Good luck.
In Danbury. Or we'll go down to the city because she knows that's where she gets it.
Like I said, good luck.
It's going to be good luck if she gets really good shit.
Yeah.
I've gotten shit from her before.
Yeah.
Ready?